I am back. Alright. I haven't made a video in a while, because I had a lot of stuff going on, and because of the recent events and stuff, I wanted to take a break from YouTube for a while. But I am back, and to start off with me being back, for like 2 months, because the last video I made was back in May, but I put that video on private because I'm gonna renovate my YouTube channel a little bit. I'm gonna delete a lot of my videos, I'm gonna put a lot of my videos on private, and I'm gonna try to start fresh and be more mature in my videos. We'll see where we go from there. And so yeah, I'm gonna renovate my YouTube channel, delete a lot of my videos, put a lot of my videos on private, and we'll see where we go from there, because I'm just gonna, you know, try to start fresh on my YouTube channel. So that was another reason why I wasn't on YouTube a lot, but I'm finally back, and to, you know, start with me being back, we're gonna play a game that I have made a while, and I felt like I had to get back into playing this game, SCP Containment Breach. So, my game is not saved, so we're gonna have to start fresh again. So, I don't know if I should enable the intro sequence. I don't know. Yeah, we'll do that. Safe, Euclid, Keter, Custom. Yeah, we're just gonna start safe because I am horrible at the game. Whoop. Shit. Oh my god, what the hell? There we go. Alright, so we'll start. The game has not been updated, so everything should be the same. Like, there shouldn't be anything new. But I haven't played this game in a long time, so that's why I'm wondering, like, are there gonna be things new in the game? I don't know. So yeah. But yeah, I do love this game because it's just nostalgic. Because a long time ago, back in like 2012 or 2013, I think it was like 2012 or something, or 2011, around there, I played the, I think it was the beta or alpha. So there's that. So each class D personnel. Okay, so nothing. Wait, yeah, nothing changed there. So. All right.
Control, this is Agent Aldrin. I need a request to open up cell 311.
Hello.
Hey. They've got some work for you. Do me a favor and step out of your cell. Just follow me. Oh, and by the way, we're authorized to exterminate any disobedient test subjects, so I'd recommend not doing anything stupid.
Oh, I will not do anything stupid. Wait, everything feels the same.
Attention, please.
I don't think anything
Security.
Changed.
Team 3F, report to Gate A.
Because... You don't have a girlfriend, do you?
Is it that obvious?
Well, I'm definitely not a mind reader. Otherwise, I'd be locked up in this place. So, yeah, I'd say it's pretty damn obvious.
I can't tell her about it.
Tell her you work at some coffee shop or something.
Well, what if I accidentally forgot to wash my hands here at work? And I came home and
then
I washed my hands.
I don't know. Just tell her it's ketchup.
Ketchup? Why would I have ketchup on my hands?
Well, anyway, let's not waste any more time. They're waiting for you down in the chamber. Oh, and by the way.
Okay. But before I do grab that, yeah, let me actually grab that first. Alright. But anyways, I forgot what I was gonna say. Oh yeah. Because there's also the Unity version of SCP Containment Breach, which is also another game I'm working on, so, or playing. So, But I think I like this game more than the Unity one. But I will still play the Unity one too while I'm playing this one. So it'll be a mix between this one and the Unity one. So yeah, there's that.
Get back to the chamber now.
No, I'm good, man. I'm good.
Please maintain direct eye contact with SCP-173 and...
What's happening? Oh, shit.
Alright, F5. So yeah, he's the... That's the SCP that sneaks around the corner of your eye. Also, there's a code, 1982, for something, so I'm gonna keep that with me just in case. Alright, let's go. But yeah, I do like this game... I do like this version of the game more than the Unity one, so... Oh, hi. How are you? Hi. Oh god. I'm sorry. And you're gone. Okay, let's go. Let's go over here first. Okay. Oh. think I can get in there without a mask. Alright, let's save. But the only thing I don't like about this version is there's always glitches in the game. Like, I don't know why. There's glitches in the game. It's like, it's always with the SCPs. And it's like, sometimes I'll fall through the floor when I spawn in if I die. And it's like, but so I'd rather this version though. But, you know. Hopefully they fix that one day. Where is he? I know he's in there. He was there. Oh, at least the game loads in quickly. That's nice. Oh, hi, I see you. I don't know if I'm gonna save at a bad time because that always happens to me. I always save at a bad time. And I'm at the heavy containment area, which I need to do something before I can go there. I don't even have a key card yet. Oh my god, I'm just going in a big circle here. Literally going in a big circle. Yeah, because right here was where I think where the teddy bear was, or whatever it was. Went that way, and I don't think we've been that way. Did we go this way? Alright, yeah, that's alright. Let's go this way then. Stuff around. Oh no, I don't want that. Put the key card there. We'll put the piece of paper right down there, and we'll pick that up. Okay, there's also a battery there. We'll grab that. Yeah, if you keep doing it, we'll see where we go from there. Before I even do anything, we will save. Yeah, I'm gonna try to do this thing, I think. Well, yeah, we'll save again because... Yeah, because I think what would happen... Like, weird stuff will start happening. But it would take a while. Yeah, see, there's like blood there. Before there wasn't blood there, now there is, so. Oh my god, is this a... What? You have a... Oh man, you have like a big hole in your face. Yeah, see, now stuff's like happening. Oh God. Hi. I can't believe that scared me. Oh, now you're gone. Okay, bye. So what, did the MTF shoot that guy? Maybe? We'll go through these a few more times to see if anything else happens. Cause I think that's actually it. I'm not 100% sure. I think that's actually about it, because I think that's just it, so there's that SCP, because I want to continue with the game, so let's just go.
I think the shortest way out is through the southeast wing. Follow me.
Strange, no, what? Black, white, black, white, black, white, black, white, black. Oh. Wait, did... Oh! Hi. Hi. Alright, so SCP-173 changed. How nice. Hey, 914. Wait, can I... Oh, I need a level 2. Let's just quit that and actually just load it back in, because I just wanted to see what happens. I want to just go back to the normal stuff, because those whispers were... But yeah, I think that's basically what's supposed to happen, so... Sorry, you guys could skip that if you wanted to, but there's that. Yeah, so let's just go.
I think the shortest way out is through the southeast wing. Follow me.
We'll put one battery in there. Oh, there's a clipboard. Wait a minute. Where did the one note go? What? Hold up. Yeah, that one paper that I had. Where did it go? Because I know it had a code on it. I don't know, whatever. Yeah. There we go. Alright, that was that. Alright, we'll upgrade that. 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 And we will upgrade. There. Yeah. That's a fine. Okay, level 3. For some reason, I'm gonna just try to do the level 2 key card, because for some reason, we'll put that there. Hold on. Key card, because I'm not. See, for some reason, it won't let me. I don't know, whatever. Well, alright. Let's just go. Thank you. Alright, where should we go now? I think we should go back the way we were. Because now that I'm at level 5 or level 3. No, wait, I've been here before. Yeah. Yeah. This one. Alright, so we go this way. I also did not want to spend too much time in 914 because sometimes 106 will spawn there, which is really stupid. You know? Ah, the Book of Diseases. I do not want to pick that up because then I will die. Okay, I got the blue key, which I think, yeah, it's in the entrance zone, which is for that door. Created after placing a pill of SCP-500 in the input. Wait, what does it do though? The locket heals damage. It's safe. Alright, we'll put that in there. Oh, SCP-714. Wonderful. You know what? I don't even think I need the wallet. I don't know where I'm going. I'm lost. just gonna... There we go. Yeah, save. Yeah, but I think I have to go to 914 again because I know you can upgrade this, and I don't. It feels like it hasn't even upgraded. So.
Yeah.
this time we'll put on, we'll save here. But this time we're gonna put on verifying. Should I put 714 in there too? We'll see if we can upgrade that. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, see, now it's upgraded. Oh yeah, that playing card, if I can. Yeah. 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 Yeah, because 714, helps me not get... I forgot. I know what 714 does. I just forgot, like, how to explain it. Don't know how to explain it. Alright. So, it says 7049 is close. I actually do not like that. That was scary. Can, like, 049 go away? I always have a problem with him. He's coming back. What is this? Go away, please. At least 106 is not... I mean, yeah, at least 106 is not coming for me right now. He came for me one time and I escaped him, so... He's literally, like, coming... Is he... This is what I mean, like, it's like glitch or something. Like, what is going on? Like, can I remove? Like, can I do something? Like, try to run away from him. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Like, I don't, like, what am I supposed to do? I think I should just... I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Like, 049 is either glitched or something, because look at this.
Roses, a tissue, we all fall down.
I don't understand. Why did I even come here? Yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna have... Yeah, I don't even care about 106. I'd rather have him kill. I'd rather have him get me because I can. Come get me, 106. Ew, you so ugly. Yeah, I'm just gonna let him get me because... I'm just gonna let him get me because... I... 049 is either glitch or something. Okay, my game crashed. How wonderful. The game crashed. Alright, so I'm actually gonna leave it off here. So, hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure you subscribe, you like, all the other good stuff. And, yeah, we will continue this in my next video. Unless I make a brand new game, I don't know. I hate 049. But, other than that, hope you enjoy, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.